gathering in sacred space with other women and with people with the same intention gives us the possibility to touch a deep kind of love that there's really not a lot of permission for in this world.
When we come together in a circle, we're able to let go of our shields and our guards in a way, and we're able to just be almost childlike
in the interconnection that all females feel when they join together.
We come with and unite with one another, and the chemicals and hormones and energies of our bodies start swirling together.
When we gather together as women, we touch into that creation, that magic, that ancient wisdom, the spark of humanity that connects us to all of life.
What I see so many women not seeing right now is that power and the strength and the beauty in themselves.
What's being called forth is honoring of the earth, honoring of our bodies, honoring of the feminine nature inside of us, honoring of the feminine nature inside the men and our children, and raising them to honor the feminine in a new way, which is actually an ancient way. I think there's a healing between generations that's being asked for, the honoring the wisdom of those women who came before us, and an ushering in of the women that are now being born. Feminine is the container. The feminine is the birthing wisdom of the universe.
The feminine is movement, is transformation, is grace.
Feminine to me is the melding of delicacy, strength, wisdom, and power. Coming home means a return to the knowingness of what has always been there.
There's something happening very powerfully, collectively. And it is not just a relationship with one another as women, but it's a relationship with the cosmos.
I invite these beautiful women to come to this gathering with a sense of playfulness, an open mind, an open heart.
What I invite them to be a part of is seeing themselves and holding space for themselves and finding that power, that resilience, that beauty that resides there all the time.
This is a coming home. This is a remembering. This is something that must happen. And the longing that we have in our hearts is what's going to bring us.